What's up, guys? Bieber Cash here.
First of all, congratulations on being number one. That's
great. Thank you.
Exciting, coming from a little town in Canada, and then just to have done all of the stuff that I've done already, it's just been amazing.
I feel like, I'm just right now, I'm just living in the moment, having a good time. I'm definitely blessed to be where I am.
My fans are amazing.
I think to myself, I was once chilling in my room, just in a regular place, and now I'm in this big world. It's just crazy.
Not heard of the Beeble.
The Beeble?
The Beeble. Your fans have come up with their own terminology, their own dictionary based on you.
I mean, it's been crazy. Just like I just started.
I entered a singing competition, and my friends and family, they couldn't make it, but they see my videos. I'm posting them on YouTube. It's looking good. I'm having fun.
Justin, what is it like being in this music game now? You are so young, and I would say so talented, and people finally starting to recognize. What's it feel like to be in this?
It's awesome to be in this situation. When I'm singing on stage, I'm definitely thinking of, all my fans out there. Just, I want to show them all love and support. So,
I feel like I'm just having a blast. This has been an amazing experience.
How was your life at the moment? Pretty laid back and chill?
Yeah, I'm having a good time traveling. Seeing a lot of fans.